गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, क्लास फोर्थ, सब्जेक्ट जीके। टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट लेसन नंबर 1, फेमस मोनूमेंट्स। फेमस मोनूमेंट्स मीन्स फेमस बिल्डिंग्स विच आर प्रेजेंट इन द डिफरेंट पार्ट्स ऑफ द इंडिया। तो नंबर 1 इज जामा मस्जिद। दिस वन जामा मस्जिद, इट इज़ बिल्ट बाय मुगल एम्पायर शाहजहां, completed in 1656. It is one of the largest mosque in India. It is in Delhi. Number 2 is India Gate. This one is India Gate. It is situated in the New Delhi, designed by Edwin Lutyen to commemorate the Indian soldiers who died in the World War I and the Afghan wars. To commemorate means to take place in order to make people remember a special event. Number 3 is Sun Temple. This one is Sun Temple. It is made by black granite, made by King Narasimha Deva in Konark. It takes the form of chariot. Chariot means rath type of the Surya, drawn by 7 spirited horses on 12 pairs of exquisitely decorated wheels. Exquisitely means very beautifully decorated wheels. So here is rath is present. How many wheels are present in there? 12 pairs and 7 horses. Then next one is Qutub Minar. This one is the tallest, very tallest minar. That one is Qutub Minar. This one. So it is made by Qutbuddin Abek. It is made by Qutbuddin Abek. Then fifth one is Char Minar. This one is Char Minar. This built by Muhammad Quli Qutub Shah in 1591 to commemorate the eradication of plague. So eradication of plague. Last one is Memorial, Victoria Memorial. This one is Victoria Memorial, built by white marble building located in Kolkata. Now this one is changed into museum. It was designed by Sir William Emerson. It's okay and have a nice day.